So, you're interested in buying an electric car, but are concerned they don't have enough driving range. Well, you're not alone. The reality is that EVs are no different to today's petrol and diesel cars we're all familiar with. How far you can drive between refills, whether it's filled with electrons or dinosaur juice, depends on the car's specifications and, just as importantly, how and where you drive. Let's break down the facts about electric cars and range. The battery in an EV is the equivalent of a fuel tank, and both have a limit to their capacity. While the fuel tank's volume is measured in litres, an EV's battery size is measured in kilowatt hours. The higher the capacity, the longer an EV can travel between recharging. Tiny EVs have smaller battery packs and generally offer between 200 and 300 kilometres of driving range on a full battery. Believe it or not, the average daily commute in Australia is less than 40 kilometres, so even the smallest EVs have the capacity to get you to and from work for a whole week without the need to charge it every day. The latest crop of electric cars are improving and feature larger capacity battery packs that can get between 400 and 600 kilometres of range, making them equal to most conventional cars, giving you more freedom to take longer drives outside the city limits. Unlike traditional combustion engines, which are more efficient at cruising speeds on the highway, electric cars are better in stop-start city traffic. EVs can recuperate energy when braking and only use power when moving. You're also never left in the dark about the remaining level of charge in an EV. All electric cars in Australia have onboard battery monitors that constantly update the remaining driving range. For everything you ought to know about EVs, head to carsales.com.au and search electric.